problem is bikes, so my company pays for it. I switched from AT&T because I had to leave an option at work. I switched from AT&T to T-Mobile for 1 year in Mexico on vacation. The rest of my family was on T-Mobile and I was on AT&T, and they're just texting away and calling each other, communicating, and I'm like writing them notes. I mean, it was just like I couldn't do anything, and they could all communicate. So I was like, all right, I'm gonna switch before this trip because I was like, I can't.
For a little bit.
57.